got pulled over. Tell me why. Okay, so I was telling the officer I was an influencer, right? He told me some influencer is a stupid thing anyway. Like, you don't make $50,000 a year.
I'm gonna put this shit on Facebook. He really was hating. Oh God. Someone said next time don't run from the police. I said if I ran from you, you think I would have, bro? I swear to God, y'all. If I ran from the police, do you think I would have backed in my car like this, bro? Tell my next time I'm running from the police. When he kept asking my age, he asked me how old is my brother. I said 14. How old are you? I said 20. He knew I was riding wide in the Benz and sports. And I'm 20. Nigga really was hating. He was hating. Oh shit.
You didn't want to do that, man.
He was hating. He asked me who's the car name in. And I said mine. That's what I be telling my brother, like, for real. Like, for real. Like, people will be jealous of you out here. Like, you seen that ticket he gave me was stupid. Mm-hmm. Talking about the change of address when I told him I'm in school.
That's crazy.
Yeah, like, for real. Like, bro, like, I'm telling you, dog. Like, I'm gonna put this on Facebook.
How you even running?
That's what I'm saying. I don't understand how I was running. If I was running, I would have pulled up on the side of the road. I would have led you on that bypass. You know, on God.
That's false. That was a false ticket for running.
He ain't give me no ticket for running, but that's why he was mad, because he felt like I was running. But, like, I didn't give you no signs that I was running. Why would I pull over the side of the road and it's dark as hell? It ain't no lights. I pulled up, and then it's just like, he really was mad because I was making sense. Why wouldn't I pull up right here and it's a light right here? Mm-hmm. What the hell? I just got pulled over. I'm ready to go back. Ready to go back to Atlanta. To Atlanta. This parole officer slick was hating. Go give me two tickets. I should have told him, well, I make your whole salary in 3 months. That's what I should have said, but I'm pretty sure he already knew that. Yeah. Oh, shit. He really already knew that. What did I say after he said it was stupid?
I don't even know.
Me either. I didn't even have to say nothing. He already knew, because I wasn't taking him serious.
Mm-hmm. He really pulled the handcuffs out.
Like, what?
Come on, say, where we at?
Walmart. Oh, see, I just got pulled over. I'm ready to go back to Atlanta's parole. Sleep was hating bad as hell. Gonna give me two tickets. One of them so stupid. I told him I was an influencer. Did he say what is that?
Yeah.
He said, what is that? That's stupid. Did he say that? Your ass can't remember shit either. Like,
I'll be at tomorrow. He come to my head.
Bruh, he said, what is that? That's stupid. I should have said, well, this car mine. And I got my own apartment. I said in your face, I done moved like 3 times. Like, look how I look. Well, he look about 40. 40 something. And you like working at night. You know how I'm pissed I'll be?
down on that highway too.
You know how pissed I be if I gotta clock into somebody like job at night. I would be pissed as hell. Like, I ain't even have to say much to piss him off. Just about me, what I had pissed him off. Like,
he was already mad.
He was mad because I was happy. Like, he thought I was going to be mad. Mm-hmm. Oh, let me finish this status. I just got pulled over. I'm ready to go back to Atlanta. This parole officer sleep with hate. Bad as hell, gonna give me 2 tickets. One of them was so stupid. I told him I was influenced. He said, "What is that? That's stupid." Like, I ain't seeing that yearly.
Wait, how they know?
Oh.
Masayu?
Why you telling everybody?
I didn't. I said we got pulled over.
But why you gotta say that? Damn.
He was at the game. Iraq. What them white boys said?
I wasn't paying attention to them. Okay, somebody gonna detail my car tomorrow. Okay. You'll be in Dublin. Maybe I should delete this. I just got pulled over. This parole officer was hating bad as hell. Gonna give me 2 tickets. One of them was so stupid. I told her I was influenced. She said, "What is that? That's stupid. Like, I ain't seen that use." I'll be mad as hell. If I got it. Oh, motherfucker really threatened to take me to jail. Damn. He was mad I wouldn't take his job serious.
That's crazy.
Shit. We gonna make the police earn what they pay them.
Wait, what he was?
Bruh, he was going that way and he talking about he clocked me going.
So he was passing us?
Mm-hmm.
How he turn around that fast?
He just turned around. I really think he lying.
He can't clock nobody. Oh, yes he can, because he got that board in front.
Yeah. But I really think he was lying.
You was in the 80s.
I was though, but like still, he wasn't even behind me. Motherfucker, like, what the fuck? Maybe I should delete that. See, that's why I don't like talking, because, like, I'm humble, but, like, not when somebody bother me. Now, it be more like, now I gotta make fun of you, like, because I know you just doing your job. Everybody gotta do their job. Got pulled over. This parole slip was hating bad. It's gonna give me 2 tickets. One of them is so stupid. I told him, "Who said what is that? That's stupid. Like, I ain't seen that." Maybe I should have stayed in Atlanta. I'm gonna tell you this, if I should have stayed in Atlanta, shouldn't I stay in Atlanta? Mm-hmm. I have no business coming down here. Oh man. Alright, y'all, we finna go home. That was a night I should have recorded while I was even at the game. Maybe if I wouldn't even took that way, I probably wouldn't have got pulled over.
This is a scene at the game. Everybody went in the bathroom.
What?
Girls. They're talking about stabbing people.
Oh, that's crazy. Face. They laugh in his face. They laugh in his face. Working late night. They laugh in his face. Hey, you gotta work late night. You only see about 40,000-50,000 a year, bitch. Hey, you working late night. I'm laughing in your face. You working late night. I'm working in your face. Working in your face. Working in your face. I make your salary late night. In a day. I see you yearly salary 3-4 times as fast as you. I see you yearly salary 3-4 times as fast as you. You work for about 30 in an hour. I would be mad as fuck too. Bro, y'all gotta go to court. Fuck. We gonna go home for real now. What the hell was I listening to? Oh, hell no. Was I listening to Sassy Red? I would never listen to her in the car again. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not mad about the ticket. I'm mad that I gotta go to court. Like, I gotta, like, drive 4 hours and take the time out of my day to go to court. Bruh, I really hope they dismiss that shit, bruh.
They ain't.
Huh?
They
not? Mm-mm. Cause I gotta go to Dublin? Mm-hmm. But what if they do? I'ma dress real nice. I'm broke. Like, I'm not even gonna show up in the Benz. I'm gonna show up in the Optima. No, for real. Wait, I'm gonna have to show up in some dingy clothes. Oh, that's how I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna show up like a regular college student. Should I? Yeah. I shouldn't dress up. Bruh, story time, I got pulled over. I'm not, bruh, this biz is not going to sports mode no more. Fuck that officer. Fuck. Talking about, he really was mad. I'm still stuck on that. Like, but let me like start from the beginning. Okay, so bet, yeah. I was leaving Circle K. Circle K after the game. Oh my God, stop. Circle K after the game, right? And so me just not figuring out that my car go in sport mode. So I just figured out the car go in sport mode or whatever. So I'm trying to like just skirt out the parking. So I done got my Zaspers in Dublin. I see blue lights. I'm like, fuck. Ooh, I did kind of run for him a little bit. But I really didn't, like, I didn't see him. I didn't know for sure that he was behind me.
I thought he was behind that other car.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, he was trying to stay out of range from him. Like, whatever. So, yeah, like. So, if y'all, like, from Dublin, y'all watching this, y'all know, like, from where that dealership at. So, I pulled in the Walmart. Because, for one, it's dark. Like, I'm not fucking around with no police and it's dark as hell. I need to be in a light. Please put me in a light. So I went to Walmart where all the lights sit. And I backed my car up. So he initially was like, get out the car. I was like, fuck. Shit. Alright. I'm like, damn, I got my little brother in here. Cool. So like, huh?
Police up here too.
Man, fuck they ass, bruh. And I said I was gonna stop cussing. Screw they ass. I mean, screw they butt. Screw they butt. For real, like, I gotta go back to Atlanta. Cause they ass, I mean, they butts is not, they don't like me. I'm 20 years old, I'm riding in the Benz, and I look good. And when he said I live, when he heard I live in Atlanta, I bet he was like, in his head, how the hell she afford all this? What the world? Asked me, what's the car in my name? Yes, it's in my name. No other. And then he wrote me 2 tickets, one for maximum speed. He said that's crazy. Like, how you didn't give me a super speeder? I'ma educate you, Braylon. A super speeder is when you really speed over the speed limit. I was going 40 over the speed limit. I thought that was a super speeder. You don't know. But I thought that was a super speeder, but whatever.
Over 50 is a super speeder.
Oh, over 50 is. Oh.
Cause beep was going.
But nah, cause I had got pulled over one time going like 20 over and they called it a super speeder. I was on probation for that. But yeah, and so he had gave me another ticket and said that, like he was asking me questions like, where you live at? I said, I stay in Atlanta. Like, he was like, he wasn't gonna ask. Like I said, I go to school up there. Then like, you just trying to find a reason to give me a ticket. Like, nigga, I go to school. How are you gonna give me a ticket when I go to school? Like, I can show you I'm enrolled at this school. Like, he told me, gotta show it at court. So I'm talking about something like, he was kind of getting upset because I wasn't upset. Like, I really wasn't upset. Like, even when we was outside, I was talking to my brother. I'm asking my brother what he did today. Do his friends be talking about me? I'm happy. Like, shit, it's whatever. Whatever you decide is whatever. But don't be stupid. Like, don't give me nothing stupid. What they say, them young kids, but they be hating though. Because I'd be mad as hell if I chose to be a parole officer and I'm working late at night for that little pay like that. Bruh, Braylon, you gotta be an entrepreneur.
I am.
Cause I be joking, I be cracking jokes, bruh. Like, I don't crack jokes. Take that back. I really don't crack jokes on folks till they like mess with me. Cause it just be like, bro, you subtle, like you real deal subtle, and like you not being right now. Like you could just easily said like, hey, I'm just gonna give you this. Like you could have been a lot nicer. People don't be nice. Cause I was being real nice. Shit, I think people just have, I don't know, they just like seeing people upset. Like, I guess that's normal, like, to see people upset getting a ticket. I don't give a damn. Cool. I just don't want to go to court. That's my big thing. Like, damn, I didn't want to go to court. They had threatened me to take me to jail. It's crazy because I ain't want to sign a ticket.
He pulled a close side. That was crazy.
Like, no way. Like, you this serious right now, and I'm showing you my school ID. So I'm going to say, you lying? But what if I was lying?
Then he said, so you lying to me?
Trying to make me scared, bitch. I said, what if? You heard me when I said that. Oh, shoot, I'm recording. Oh, shit. 11:12. It's 11:12. I'm gonna open the door for you, tell him. It's a moth. Come on. Mom, I got 2 tickets.
What?
I got 2 tickets.
Tickets
for what? Speeding. And then he said, because my address wasn't changed.
Well, you can be on your own too, mama. I just got insurance where I can handle it. Then here you call with speeding ticket.
He was being, Mom, he was hating on me, like, for real. Thank you.
You're welcome.
What happened to the other dresser?
In the garage.
Oh, you must need a room for that.
Mm-mm, we moved that over.
You need a room for that?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then. All right, y'all. We gone. Bye. Y'all, I just let Braylon listen to my song. I'm finna let my stepdad, my mom listen. Hey, you gotta like come and record, cause I'm gonna give him a whole performance.
Okay.
Like I'm gonna do I'm like the rapper.
What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What's up?
Y'all gotta
come here real quick. Cause I gotta
get y'all a performance. Ooh. Y'all. Ooh, y'all. Everybody.
Daddy.
Yeah. Hold on. Wait. How you pause the music? How you pause the music?
So you can see what she recorded. All right, so I had made a song, right? Y'all, all y'all listening? AJ, I need you to get in the camera with me. Come on. So I made this song last June. So it's been like a year. And I finally been ready like to perform for people. So yeah, I'm finna like play it, and like, I ain't gonna lie, it may be some words in there. Hi, I found my part. Well, you gotta get that reaction.
$1,000 escrow came up, bossed up. I think you really broke.
You ain't getting no paper, you ain't chasing, you a broke. You just a brute waiting to get saved.
I like it.
Go get it in the bank store. I got it on my own crunk. Gucci. Yeah, make that shit. Bitch, chest,
chest,
must I remind you? Put money on your head. Hold on. Gotta do the money spread.
Hey, what you doing?
I gotta do the money spread like the rappers. So curved.